Debbie, you going?
Yeah. Oh my God. Let's see if I get some beginner's luck and can get first place.
Okay guys, so as I said, we're going on the go-kart right now. My mom is here, she's MVP Mama. So we hope she gets a good score, and after this, we should be going. So we'll see you after the race.
Sure. Who's going next?
David and Byron.
I can't go until their mother gets back. She's on this one right here. So we tried to do it at different times. So is she gonna be done before I go?
Huh? So you're not going at all?
Nah, I'll go, but I can't go while you guys are right here and your mom's still going. What happens if someone kidnaps you? You sure I can't go? I can go?
That was fun. It was a lot of fun. My wrists are hurting because how hard you have to hold the steering wheel. And like, you're like so jerky, so my wrists are like throbbing. But it was fun, and it's definitely for, if you're like a speed person, you'll have a good time.
Butterflies in my stomach when I'm excited. Just to hear that, that's someone crashing.
Chill, they're gonna come buckle you in.
I don't know if they're all the same, but my
What number are you?
My legs are too long.
What number are you? Are you guys in the right number?
I don't know, but
it tells you what number you're supposed to be in. You're 76. Miles, you're 79. Course.
Huh?
Their race results right here.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What was mine?
I don't know.
Not good?
All right, those are, that's Miles's.
Oh, and Peyton's? Do you want me to record you doing this?
What's up, everybody? All right, so we're at the Tampa Bay Grand Prix. I'm up next. I'm gonna win this.
Good time at the trampoline park. All right, guys, so we just finished shopping.